about the movie?
The movie. The movie is basically about a group of mainland Chinese people, a group that they want to come over to Sarawak and make a documentary about cat hunters. Basically quite easy, isn't it? It's just right there. The movie's called Hunters 3D.
Your character in the movie, and how is it different from your previous characters?
My character in this movie, her name is Annie, and how she's different is she's got a lot of spunk. Well, that's not different, is it? She's got a lot of spunk, she's got a lot of guts, she's got a lot of moxie, and she, I think what's different about from Annie and I, she knows her way around the jungle. I probably get lost in the DBS. She's very confident. She's the leader of the local team, and so she teams up with Carmen's group, the group that wants to make the documentary, and she leads the way.
Do you have anything in common with your character in the movie?
Being moxie and having a lot of guts and spunk, probably that.
Okay, how is it like working with Harisu?
I didn't get to work with Harisu actually. I didn't get to work with Harisu. Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
But I didn't have any scenes. I'm more of a special appearance. So I had my few days there. And I had lots of fun. And I can go. Yeah, so I missed out on Harisu.
Oh man, it's okay. What would you like the audience to take home from the movie?
Well, I would like people to have a think. I would like people to go back and maybe study a bit of our history of the headhunters, of the hunters, of what happened during then, the culture. That would be nice too. A nice thing to go remember.
Alright. Last but not least, could you do a little shout out to your fans and why they should watch the movie?
I'm Sharifah Amani. You should watch the movie because it is our first 3D movie in Southeast Asia. I think we all Malaysians and everybody else should support this film because it is its first ever.